நீல்லாத நாளல்ல நாளாகுமா நீல்லாத வாழ்வல்ல வாழ்வாகுமா
Book of Job chapter 21 verse 24 Well nourished in body bones rich with marrow Let us understand the context of this chapter first Job had lost everything He is homeless and on the streets At that time three of his friends came to see him Of the three two friends named Bildad and Eliphaz are talking to Job They want to console Job somehow They want to say something that will be comforting and encouraging to him But everything they said was very different Then Job replies to them He says You don't have to say something to console me I'll be grateful if you could not say anything at all In Job chapter 21 verse 34 He makes a strong statement That their words are just falsehood To understand that We must look at what they said Number one They said righteous people will always be blessed They mean to say that a righteous person will never have to face any suffering. But the wicked will be the ones who will face suffering, destruction and oppression. That was their first opinion. Of course, a wrong belief. The second opinion was, the righteous suffer only because of his mistakes or sins. They judged that Job would have made a mistake somewhere. And that's the reason why he lost everything and suffered. And the third opinion was, only when we live a blessed life, it would mean God is with us. If there is no blessing and if one is walking through suffering, and tribulations it points that God is not with us suffering is a sign that God is not with us blessings are signs that he is with us as we can see these friends are incredibly wrong however the most important message for us today comes from another question why did they talk like that it is because they didn't want to undergo what Job is undergoing so they cooked up some deceiving opinions and framed a false theology for themselves The Lord says, you may be empty, you may have lost everything, you may be void because of other people, you may have been made empty by Satan, you may have lost everything because of the wrong decisions you have made, you may have lost your job because of a terrible decision you made, you may have lost your business because of that, some may have lost their family life because of wrong decisions, you may have incurred loss, but don't be worried, the God who replaces emptiness with abundance is here now. He is yet to will fill you. He is yet to bless you. He is yet to forgive all your sin. He is yet to compensate for all the days you have suffered. He is yet to compensate you with all goodness and honor. We may have sinned, but our God is a God who forgives us 100%. He is a God who changes all evil into goodness. So dear people of God, be joyful, be courageous. God will lead us and we will be a blessing to many people. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you.